Valentine is coming. Where is your lover? Valentine is coming. Where is your best friend? Hello, beautiful people. It's your girl Emma. I am here today with a brand new video, and I'm here to talk about Valentine. Anyways, I'm here to talk to you guys about Valentine. That's why I'm all reddish and sparkling. It's just a few days to Valentine. People always attribute Valentine to just romantic love. But the thing is, Valentine is not just about romantic love. Valentine is a day to celebrate love in all forms, in all kinds, all sorts of love. Valentine started being celebrated because of the patron saint, Saint Valentine, because he's the patron of love, of all kinds of love. He's not the patron of romantic love, of love that has to do with romance, or love that has to be with sexual emotions or anything like that. He's actually a patron of all kinds of love, agape love, romantic love, all sorts of love. So I don't know why we as a people decided to focus on just romantic love for Valentine. That's not what it should be. It should be a day to celebrate all kinds of love that you feel. If you feel strongly for anybody, either as a romantic partner or as a bestie, a best friend, or, you know, agape kind of love, any kind of love, that is the day to celebrate that person. That is a day to celebrate that love. That is a day to show that person that you love them. That's a day to show that person how exactly you feel about them. Of course, love is not only celebrated on Valentine. We shouldn't only wait for Valentine to express how we feel to people, to show people how we feel about it, to show people that we love them, or tell people that we love them, or express our love through gifts. We shouldn't always wait for Valentine. That's a given. But then, just to put it out there, that Valentine is a day to celebrate all kinds of love. So don't be thinking it's only your boyfriend and your girlfriend that you should buy gifts for on Valentine. Of course, we can't afford gifts for every single human being that we love, or every single human being that we feel for, we have agape love or any kind of love for. We can't. But at least there are some people that are high up there, like a priority. Those people that we feel a little bit more strongly for, we share something deep with. You know what I'm saying? We should be able to give those people, we should be able to buy something for those people, and not just your boyfriend or your girlfriend, your romantic partner. You should be able to give to those people something. Okay, example, look, if you don't have your bestie on your gift list for Valentine, but I'm gonna put them on there. Put your bestie. If you don't have them on there, you should have them. Your bestie is someone that you love as well, right? So if you love them, why aren't you buying something for them? Why don't you have them on your Valentine list? Why are you not getting a gift for them? Huh? So your bestie deserves some gifts too. If you have a bestie, better go get them a gift. If you've already done your Valentine shopping and you didn't buy anything for your bestie, you still have time. We have a few days to go. You still have a few days to go, so you still have some time to go out there and buy something for your bestie. And if you don't have a bestie, there are other people to buy things for. For single people that are just, I know on Valentine, single people are going to be on some sulking. I don't have somebody to buy things for, or I don't have somebody to buy something for me. Listen, if you're single, this is a good time to start planning, to start looking for who you're going to buy something for. You can even tell someone, come, let's do a Valentine exchange. Buy something for them and they buy something for you. Okay, so that on Valentine, you're not just sitting there and thinking, people that have boyfriends or people that have partners are getting gifts, but I'm not getting anything. No, that day is supposed to be a day of love, a day where you receive love and then you give love in form of gifts. And even if it's not in form of gifts, but in form of words, in form of words of affirmation, where you let people know, you let the people that you love know that you actually love them. And like I said, you don't just wait for Valentine to tell people that you love them. You should let people know that you love them every single day or almost every single day. But Valentine is just a good time to take it a little bit further, to talk, to open your mouth and let people know how you feel, to share with them your deep feelings, how you feel, and share gifts with them to show, to confirm, to let them know that, hey, I absolutely love you. So yes, that's it, guys. Just wanted to do this little video in my Valentine series and let you guys know that Valentine is not supposed to be about romantic love only. It's supposed to be about all kinds of love. Love in its fullness, in its entirety, like complete, wholesome love. That is a day that we should spread that love, that we should let that love overflow. We should let people feel that love from us. We should be able to radiate that love on Valentine's Day, not just to our romantic partners, but to everybody, to every single person that we love. It's difficult, of course, like I said. I know a lot of us have love for so many people, so it's not easy to either send out gifts to all of these people, but the people that are high up there in your love chain, in your love pyramid, should be able to get something, should be able to get something, either something tangible or a very solid affirmation of love on Valentine. All right, so that's it, guys. Valentine is coming. Where is your boyfriend? And for those of you that are looking for love and looking for Valentine, it's not too late. There is still time. You still have a couple of days. You still have a couple of days. And I think on Clubhouse, they're about to do this some Valentine Cupid or something, where you can just get on there and do like fast dating or fast Valentine search, where you just get someone for it to be your Valentine. And you know, you guys can actually hit it off from there and it gets to something pretty serious. So if you're looking for that love for Valentine, make sure you get on Clubhouse and look for all the rooms that are doing that. I don't know which specific room. I don't know. I just saw it a couple of days ago. Someone tweeted it that he was about to put something like that up. And I think someone else on Twitter is organizing something for Valentine, for people to just come together and meet each other and get to know each other. So if you're interested in something like that, just keep searching. Go online, go on Twitter and open your eyes, shine, bubble, and shine, baby. Go on there, open your eyes, and look for your Valentine. Good luck with that. And thank you guys for watching. Do not forget to subscribe, give me a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and share my video with everybody. Share this with everybody so that they'll give you something for Valentine. If they want to argue that Valentine is just for romantic relationship or whatever, show them this video and tell them that Ima said Valentine is for all forms of love and that you deserve a gift. You deserve a gift, and you also need to give someone a gift for Valentine. Your bestie, give them a gift. I want a gift. I want a Valentine gift from all my besties. If they don't know, they better know now. Anyways, that's all for this video. Watch out for the next video in this series. I'm going to be dropping a lot of videos. So watch out for all my videos on Valentine. I love you guys. Bye.